morning, Highland View. How are you doing? This is Mr. Sizemore here reporting on your attendance race. Hey, let's head on down to the racetrack to find out what grade level is leading in the month of April. So let's head on down. Congratulations, fourth grade! You are in the lead with 97.7% attendance rate. That is an awesome job. And again, Highland View, if you look at those numbers, anybody is still in the race. So remember, it is a 10 to win, the drive for success. We want your grade level to win, be at school every day. If you want Highland View to win, then that is to beat Stonewall, Van Pelt, and Washington Lee, you've got to be at school every day, all day. And remember, we want Team BVPS to have the best percentage of attendance in the state of Virginia. Be at school every day, all day. Attend to win, the drive for success. All right, have a special guest here today that wants to share some encouraging words with you. So, Mr. Ritchie, what do you have for the students at Highland View? Take it away.
Hello everyone, this is Gary Ritchie, and I'm here today just to encourage all of you to attend school every day. I've been so impressed looking at the competitions each week and watching different homerooms coming in first and looking at the high attendance percentages, and I've been so impressed. So I hope all of you make a commitment to being in school every day, because that is proof for success. So everybody have a great day.
Thank you, Mr. Ritchie, for those encouraging words about school attendance and how important it is. All right, Highland View, I've got two surprises for you. Remember, the school and the grade level that has the best percentage of attendance will get to throw a pie in the face of Dr. Perigin, Mr. Ritchie, Mr. Duncan, and myself. So if you want to throw pies, you have to be at school every day, all day. Then I have another special announcement today. Thank you to the University of Virginia and to Ms. Hurt. University of Virginia won the national championship in basketball just this past Monday. Well, I have in my possession four posters with autographs from the University of Virginia basketball team, the national champions. So what we're going to do, the grade level that has the best percentage of attendance from every school, we're going to have a drawing, and a student is going to get to win that poster. So if you want to have an opportunity to win that poster, be at school every day, all day. It will be from the grade level that has the best percentage of attendance. All right, so two exciting things happening down the stretch. Be at school every day, all day. Attend to win. You want to throw pies? Be at school every day, all day. You want to have a chance to win that a poster with autographs from the University of Virginia National Basketball Champions? Be at school every day, all day. Highland View, have an extraordinary week. Take care, and remember the five things that we tell you, right? We love you, we believe in you, we value you. When you're not at school, we miss you, and you matter. Have an extraordinary week, and go Bearcats!